Kevin Magnussen going off track. I thought Kevin Magnussen had ruined it for himself. Kevin Magnussen had understeer and lack of grip. I think that's the scientific definition for these things. He didn't crash the car and he was able to move it. So that was massive for Kevin Magnussen. He managed to fix the situation in time. That's Kevin Magnussen driving off from where he stopped off on track. Well done to Kevin Magnussen for saving that. Bye bye, Kevin Magnussen.